Nice. That's perfect.
Nice and perfect are two words that are easily associated with giant knockout and speed sec pumped.
I love your hair, by the way. It looks awesome.
I want to see it. Well, I want them to see. Yeah, herbal essences, man. Herbal essences and Garnier fruit piece and Tresemme, and I put them all in like one concoction. It's funny. Anyway, and it comes out like this, and I feel great.
How awesome are you?
Pretty, very. We're going to take a trip around the gym just to show everybody where I work. So,
yeah.
I'm trying to keep myself controlled and relaxed because I have so much speed sack pumped within me.
Who's holding?
Probably somebody from the JKO Army. Just pick it up. I'm going to go show them around. Come
right.
Back, Lisa, because you're actually one of their favorites. And they all love
right.
You. So, bear with me. I have a lot of energy in me. This is Evan, by the way. Evan, say hello to everybody at the
JKO
Army.
JKO Army.
We are
JKO Army. What's up, guys?
What's the address?
Here?
Yes, because I want to...
244 West 49th Street.
And that's between...
Broadway and 8th.
Beautiful. Because I want everybody to come down here, and I want them to experience what we had a chance to experience here. And that's the awesomeness and the fantasticness of Mid-City Gym.
Awesome. Sure.
Thank you, Evan. This is where John Knockout stands. Because I am half Irish.
And I need to.
This is our squat rack. Now heavy leg presses. All that good stuff back here. We have our medicine balls here. Well, medicine balls were. There they are.
If you're feeling sick and you need a medical pick-me-up, you grab one of these balls. Medicine balls and you'll feel great. I don't think that's how it works, but you know, it'll work out. You release those endorphins, you feel great.
Here's our upper body and lower body machine. Nautilus. Hammer strength. We've got our cardiovascular machines in the back. We have our benches. Alright, so you get your free weight pump on. Got your barbells. And you have your free weight area back here. Got a lot of great people here, a lot of people that are very, very serious about what they do. And people getting jacked. I love this. It blows my hair. Oh, yeah. If you're sweating up like crazy, which I usually do, I just go straight in front of the fan, and I turn a lot of people on when I do that, so I try not to do too much because there's a lot of guys working out here, and I don't want to give them the wrong idea. But you guys stick around. Just want to show you my place of business, and if you're ever in the area, in the New York City area, come check out Mid-City Gym because it's great, and we got great people working here. So I'm going to go say hello to Lisa again. I know you
want
to see her. Lisa, hey. Intuitively, I knew we'd have to come back to you because you have a bunch of people on the JKO Army that said, I love Lisa. Show us more Lisa.
Yay.
I'm pretty sure one of them was Sarah Osman.
Tell Sarah I said you're cool, man.
You just told her.
You're cool. I love Sarah.
Sarah, that's Sarah Knockout, and she's kicking ass all the way in... India, I believe.
Oh, really?
I believe that's where she's from, yeah.
Nice.
Unless I'm getting people mixed up, because I don't have the computer in front of me, but I'm pretty sure.
You might want to go type
yeah.
You might want to type
nice.
Who's that? Oh! Who's that sexy son of a bitch?
I don't know. Let's see.
Is that a short-haired version of Johnny Knockout?
Awesome.
Oh, my God. That's beautiful. And that is going to be on, well, this video forever.
Yeah.
To Lisa Knockout, thank you for being such a wonderful person and friend, which you are.
Thank you. Knockout.
And not only do the JKO Army and Sarah Osman alike love you, but I love you, Lisa.
Oh, thank you.
You're very welcome, and you're a really good person. And anybody messes with you, you just let them know that you're friends with me, and you'll watch. They'll piss their pants.
I know.
They will.
I know.
Yeah. But we'll let everybody get back to business and back to work, because I hear I could be a tad annoying. I don't know what they're talking about.
Never.
She's shaking her head no.
Never.
This is why I like you so much. High five it. Yes. Beautiful. We're going to go make some more videos, and there's more fun stuff to come, so hope you guys are laughing. I bet you are.
just don't pee your pants, because that's gross. We'll see you on the other side. Okay, how do I turn it off? Wait, oh, got it. I know how to turn off my own camera.
I'm just kidding. Bye.